Everybody, it is me, Yoshibako, here, and today, alright, don't mind me, I just got distracted by a very loud noise. Let's get both of these. This helmet. Alright, there we go. So today, I want to talk about something, and, basically what this is like, yes, I've had a few ideas recently, but I just, I guess the best way to put it is just like, I don't know how you guys would react to it, like, on my channel, because it's not something that I would, typically put on this channel. Excuse me, I'm terrible. Alright, so, basically what I want to talk about was that, I'm terrible at this commentary stuff. I don't know why you people watch me, but, one thing I want to talk about, I've said this like 5 times at this point, I'm pretty sure you guys are getting annoyed with me, but, I guess one of the main things that I kind of wanted to just say with this whole thing is, I'm just having trouble, expressing my interests, if that makes any sense to you. And when you have an interest in something, you kind of want to, like, show it. But sometimes you don't know how to, like, really show it, man. I know how to show an interest of mine. I don't really know if you would like it, considering what this channel has mainly been this whole time. I've had an idea since it's been a long time, since I've been on YouTube for a very long time at this point. I figured I should probably do something special to kind of commemorate 5 years. I know I did that 5 year video a few months, that 5 years video a month, or a few months back, but I feel like something, kind of needs to go along with that. Not just a celebration, but also something to show work and effort into something. And I had an idea, and an idea just came to me, and the idea that I have, it would take a very, very, it is something that would take me a very long time to, complete the idea that I have in my head. Because it is a video project idea that I have. It's just that it would take a lot of time to prepare, and I'm not gonna say anything what it is. But I will tell you, it'll probably happen one day, and oh, it's gonna be one friggin' massive project I'm gonna be working on. Anyway, enough about me. I want to talk to you guys about something. If you ever have, I'm sure that some of us do. We have an interest in something, but we don't really know how to, how to show it. Like we, I'm dead here. Alright. We don't really know how to show it. We don't really want to show it sometimes. That we have an interest in something. That thing just happened. I already know this is gonna be like all edited out by the time you're seeing this, so it's probably not even that big of a deal, and I'm just making it out to be a big deal. Actually, never mind. You probably won't even know that I'm making a big deal out of this because I'm just like, I'm a mess. Oh my gosh. Okay. All right. So I guess what I'm trying to say here is, express your interest in something and express your interest in something. I know I'm repeating myself so much in this video. Oh, this is gonna be a pain to edit. But anyway, express your interest is a good thing, because the more you express your interest, you're probably gonna meet more people by expressing your interest than by really doing anything else. I mean, you'll have if you don't want friends, if you're one of those kind of people that just doesn't want friends, I completely understand. But it's still good, even if you don't want friends, to express your interest, because if you're expressing your interest, then you're happy doing what you do, then there's really no problems. You just want as little problems as you can get in life. Just get by with what you can and try to have no problems. There will be problems in life, but... And I guess I'll just finish off by saying once again, repeating myself, because I have nothing really to say anymore. But yeah, I have a project in mind, but if I decide to do it, which I feel like I probably will do it, it probably won't happen, I would say, around a year of a wait. So, I'm telling you right now, there'll be a pretty big project coming, but it'll be a very long time in the making. I can tell you that much. But anyways, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed me just kind of ramble on about some stuff here while I play some Skywars and be terrible at PvP. But yeah, also let me know in the comments. Tell me, do you like these just kind of one-off videos where I just kind of talk about stuff? Because I might just start doing these a little bit more often, because I always have stuff on my mind and, well, I kind of need somewhere to throw it. Anyway, because I don't really have anywhere else to throw it unless it's people I talk to, and I'm pretty sure they're already annoyed enough with me. So, thank you all for watching. Peace.